Bro! Oh my god!
Gotta pull up.
Oh my god! Yo!
I gotta pull up for you. Okay. Konbawa minasan, konbawa okarina sai. Welcome back to the channel. You know what it is. It's all about love, peace, and positivity. And this is the intro to the next, I think, 6 videos that are gonna come by on the channel. I'm about to introduce one of my favorite people in the world, one of the most talented singers, bass players, guitar players, piano players in Holland, in Amsterdam, the one and only Jael. I'm just gonna show you a bunch of things he's done so you can get familiar. Make sure to go check out his YouTube. I'm gonna be showing him a bunch of videos from Koji Tamaki to Ringo Shina to Suchmos. So yeah, stay tuned. This is a bunch of stuff by the one and only Jael. Let's react together.
Ooh. I said I'm working on it, so just give me the time. Yee. But I know I cannot keep myself from losing it. Don't wanna give up on this love.
Sheesh.
I'm not worthy of your love.
Yo, this is one of my favorite performances by him. This is new. This is January 23. But yeah, and this is one of his videos called Red Dots.
Baby, what you wanna do? Waited long overdue. You got red dots all over you.
Ooh. There he is. So yeah, that's a bunch of his stuff. Make sure to go check him out on YouTube. Yeah, he's so smooth with it. He's gonna be reacting with us for the next couple of videos, so I hope you guys enjoy. He's one of my favorite artists, one of my best friends. I got to know him in the past 2 years, even more. So yeah, I was so happy to be able to show him all this beautiful Japanese music. He's an awesome DJ as well. He's DJed in, I think, in Japan over 6-7 times. He's DJed in Club Harlem in Shibuya and in Osaka. So yeah, he's one of my favorite people. We did a lot of DJ streams together. So yeah, make sure to go check him out, Jael. I hope you guys enjoy all the reactions we did together, and let me know in the comments what you think of all these videos. You know what it is. I'll see you guys. Enjoy.
Gezellig, man.
Konbawa, Jael. Konbawa.
Konbawa.
Genki des.
Genki da yo.
Back at it again with another one. And you know what it is. Channel's all about love, peace, and positivity. Yes, we're here with the one and only superstar. Superstar singer, superstar DJ, superstar everything in life. Got the gold in his teeth. Looking good. Yo, Jael, how many times have you been in Japan?
I have been in Japan, I think 8 or 9 times.
Oh.
Yeah.
So you also DJed in Japan, like you did tours, right? In
yes.
All Japan or just
no,
Tokyo?
No, just Tokyo and Osaka. Okay. Only those two cities.
Nice. Yeah, what's your favorite city? Tokyo or Osaka?
Osaka. Yes.
Yeah, a lot of people love the food in Osaka.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Okay,
One of the reasons.
One of the reasons. Okay, nice. And what do you know about Japanese music?
I know a bit. Since my parents, they played a lot of Cassiopeia. That's like a really nice funk fusion band. And my dad always played their music. So from a young age, I got introduced to the Japanese funk, fusion funk.
Nice. Yeah, okay. Yeah. So you know a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay. So I think I already did an introduction of Jael. So we'll just jump into this. We're going to react to an artist named Tamaki Koji. So this dude is from a band from the 80s, 70s, 80s. And the band is called Anzen Cheetah, I think. Let me see. Yeah, Anzen Cheetah.
Nice.
And he is considered one of the best songwriters in Japan ever. So in the top 25, he's considered one of the best singers and songwriters.
Oh, that's crazy.
In Japan ever.
So I'm so curious.
Yeah, so he's like a super legend. And this song is super emotional. I think it's good for me to bring up the lyrics as well. So if you have any questions or if you want to check out the lyrics, we can do that as well.
Nice.
Boom. Let's see. Translation. Okay, we got
it. Here we go.
So let's just jump into it. And for you as a singer and songwriter as well, I want to show you this amazing Japanese artist. So
amazing.
Let's jump in.
Let's go.
Annanimo suki datta.
Oof.
Kimi ga ita kono machi ni.
Already in the feelings.
Yes.
Daisuki na ano uta wa kikoeteru yo itsumo yasashiku te.
Oh man. Bro.
Goosebumps.
Yes.
Sore date tanoshiku yatta yo. Melody.
Bro. Oh my god!
Gotta pull up.
Whoa, my god! Yo! What?
Gotta pull up for you. Okay. I'm gonna hit it again, right?
Sheesh. Oh, so beautiful. Okay.
Let me pause it for a second.
Oh my god.
You can read the lyrics maybe a little bit, and then you also get a feeling. Because I mean, you understand a little bit of Japanese.
A tiny bit, yes. So he's saying about, like, I still can't hear that song I love in this town where you used to like it so much. It's always kind and a little lonely.
Yeah, wow. So it's like a literal translation, but we get the feeling.
Yeah. There was nothing back then, it was fun. Melody, we were crying and staring at happiness. Okay.
Yeah, so that's pretty much the first part.
Yeah.
But yeah, let's keep it going. Mm.
Sheesh. Wow.
Natsukashi kono mise no. すみ置いてある寄せ書きの端の方君と書いたピースマークみんな atsumatte naite utatte ta ne.
Oh my god. Stop. Oh, that's crazy. Wait.
Naite
2 3
utatte ta ne.
Shoot.
なにもなくてそれだって楽しくやったよメロディー大切なものなくした.
Let's go, take it away.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. There we go.
Wow.
Kijk naar deze man.
Oh my god.
Look how awesome he looks. Look how awesome he looks.
Yeah. So much soul, man. Whoa.
Technique.
This is crazy.
Technique.
Oh my god. Crazy,
damn.
Man. What? Yo. Wow. Yo, wow. Absolutely wow. Oh my god.
What you think?
Yeah, buy net.
Yeah, buy.
A bit. Ah, crazy.
Koji Tamaki, yeah. So this is live. This is a live performance of the one and only. And he has like a bunch of videos. So maybe next time if you come back, I'll show you all the other ones.
Oh,
but
shit.
Like this is one, I remember reacting to this and this like really, this one got me. Like I was almost crying here.
And,
like,
bro.
Because when you're alone also.
Yeah,
it's like,
yeah, exactly.
I was like, oh my God. Yeah. And you had no idea what was going to happen.
I had goosebumps like crazy.
Do you understand why he's one of the best singer-songwriters ever?
Yes, I totally understand now.
Yeah.
Yes.
Holy
smoly. So beautiful. The technique, the performance, everything was so on point. And
the music.
Like, I feel like I have listened to a lot of Japanese music.
Yeah.
But this guy had like a great mix of like, let's say, a touch of black
soulfulness,
soul in his voice. Like the way the tones he was singing and the way he used the little techniques.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It was real.
It was crazy.
And
that
his breathing
as a singer,
was crazy.
As a singer,
yeah.
I can recognize.
Yeah, you understand
so
what's
cool.
going
yeah.
on.
Sheesh. Wow.
I'm glad.
Amazing.
Yo, so yeah, if you guys enjoyed that, make sure to hit that like button. We have Jael here for the next couple videos.
Yes.
So if you guys enjoy, make sure to follow his YouTube because he does a lot of really dope stuff as well. Like this. This is Jael. Like he doesn't kid around. Sheesh. Now we're reacting to your
No
like, yes. Woo. Damn. Yeah, you know what you're doing, man. Woo. Okay, we're just gonna react to the whole thing. I'm ready. I'm sorry, ladies, he's taken.
When you were revealed, cause you were a dream that you should not have been, a fantasy.
Is Is it weird to react to your own?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, like, I'm watching myself.
Yeah. Okay,
then it's weird,
okay.
But sometimes when I listen to myself, it's different because then I can focus like on different parts.
Yeah, exactly.
And not on looking at myself.
We're gonna put this in the description, so
thank
make
you.
Sure to go check this out. This is like one of my, like, I love all his videos. So
thank you.
Go check it out. Make sure to give the man a follow.
Arigato.
Yes, give him a follow, Jael. Boom.
Hey, let's go,
it's
man.
It's not hard to find. So you know what it is. It's all about love, peace, positivity. See you guys on the next video.
Peace. Peace.